Hey guys, we got some Pokemon in a pack. This one, I opened it already, but I haven't looked inside it or anything. So. Got some sleeves. These kind of sleeves. Get all the cards. Okay guys, got the cards out. First one would be, I'm gonna turn it over. I don't know why I'm one sleeved up, but whatever. First one's gonna be a Charmeleon. Second one is going to be, is that White Kyurem? Yeah, White Kyurem. Third one's gonna be Tyranitar. Fourth one's gonna be Crobat. Fifth one, the sleeved up one, not gonna look because it's sleeved up. It's gonna be this guy. Who is this? I'm not looking. I'm gonna make a video. And yeah. What it is, I'm not gonna look at it until tomorrow. Actually, I have to look at it because I have to look at it. Because when I watch the video, so make sure it can go on YouTube. Then I have to see it. So I'm gonna look at it. Hold on, you see it one more glance? Okay, that's me. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You kidding me? A poop? I can't. Megabus was secret rare. Gold edges from evolutions. Megabus was EX secret rare from evolutions. EX. This from let's feel the texture of this card. It's real. Look very close. This is real. But these parts right here, see? That doesn't have the texture on it. This is awesome! Okay guys, so, awesome card. An incredible pull. Once I get more sleeves, I'm sleeving these all up. This one's already sleeved, but I'll get a better sleeve for it. And these wouldn't fit in the pockets for my binders, so, nah, I'm not gonna sleeve anything. I'll put these. This one is one of those kind of sleeves, but it's too big. Yeah, I'm just more of these kind. But I'll keep these, like, for, like, secret Omega Trigillion Rares. I'll put them in these, and I even put them in my binder. I'll put it in the pocket of my binder. Or should I just make? Yeah, okay. Pocket for it. Yeah. Okay. Bye. Thank you for watching this. Like and subscribe. And boy, that was an awesome pull. Your boy, Logan Lennox, just got an awesome pull. You know where I got your boy from? Another channel that I watch. It's about Pokemon. I forgot his name. But that was like your boy's awesome pool. I don't even think, well, maybe your other boy got that pool. Your boy's like that. And then we got the real Nathan, or the real something Nathan, or I don't know. I forgot. I was listening to him last night. He's also one of my Pokemon. No, I'm one of his Pokemon fans. And yeah. If you're watching this, that'd be awesome. Like and subscribe. Thank you guys. Smash that thumb button and the bell button. Bell. Ring, ring, ring. Button. And thank you if you're watching this.